I was on my way to our campsite when I realized I was lost. I was in the desert, surrounded by water, for the next 3 hours. I felt thirsty, but the water surrounding me was not safe to drink. So I had to come up with a means to survive. I recall that in general chemistry class, we discussed about how to separate mixtures. This concept gives me life. However, because I'm the only one in the desert and there's no laboratory equipment, I'll have to do it myself. Fortunately, I have my survival kit with me, which includes plastic containers, fabric, plastics, rubber bands, and other items. Now I know what I'm going to do. Let us proceed to the steps. The first step is the filtration method. Filtration is a process used to separate solids from liquids or gases using a filter medium that allows the fluid to pass through but not the solid. The materials needed in the first step are containers and a piece of cloth. The first container contains the mixture of sand, water, and salt that has been scooped in the desert. Get another clean container. Put the cloth above the other container to filter the sand. After getting the salt solution, set it aside and get the material for the desalination method. The second step is desalination method. Desalination is the process of removing salts or other minerals and contaminants from seawater, brackish water, and wastewater effluent, and it is an increasingly common solution to obtain fresh water for human consumption and for domestic or industrial utilization. We will be needing a bigger container, plastics, rubber, another container, and rocks. Pour the salt solution into the big container. And place the clean container in the middle. After that, cover it with plastic and secure it with the rubber band. Place the rock above the clear container, making a slope, then place it in the sun where it can get hot. Wait at least 30 minutes to 1 hour and you're done. The moisture indicates that you are getting distilled water. After 1 hour, I can now drink my clean and distilled water that has came from the mixture of sand, salt, and water. Thanks to science and chemistry, we are able to get a distilled water from the mixture of sand, salt, and water. Survival made it easy. Always remember, it is not the strongest or the most intelligent who will survive, but those who can manage to think, find, and do the way to survive.